vaccine for cervical cancer. It's actually a misnomer because it is a vaccine against the HPV infection, that is human papilloma virus infection. Now, HPV is the most important cause of cervical cancer. So, we have very few cancers which are caused by infection, like in liver cancer by hepatitis B, hepatitis virus. So, we have this Ankara X injection vaccine which comes. Similarly, HPV infection will cause cervical cancer, vaginal cancers, some type of vulval cancers and anal cancers and even the pharyngeal and laryngeal cancers. So, when we take this vaccine, it does not just prevent this cervical cancer, but also prevents other cancers which can come, that is in the head and neck or in the anal region also. Apart from it, it also causes a benign lesions, which is condylomatous lesions, which will come like papillomas, which come there. So, this vaccine, when should it be given? Should it be given for everyone? It should be given actually to everyone, including the boys and the girls. But the affected and the cancers are mostly seen in women. So, at least to prevent them from having it. So, we should be giving this vaccine for every girl from the age of 10 years. WHO says 10 to 12 years is the age group when we start vaccinating all the girls, because the immune response in their bodies is maximum in that age group. We are not trying to suggest them a further sexual act or anything like that, but this is against the HPV infection. So, we give it in the 3 doses or 2 doses depending on the age group we give. It is the first dose followed by 2 months ke baad second dose, after 4 more months the third dose. In certain countries like Australia, it is mandatory for the boys also to be vaccinated so that there won't be any infection given to both of them and both the infections can be prevented. So, this vaccine goes a long way in the health and the whole cervical and the uterine health of the human being.